Hello folks, Sean here with TASCAM. Today I'm going to show you how to use your model series mixer with loopback audio. This works for model 12, 16, or 24. If you're unfamiliar with the term, you might be wondering, what is loopback audio? Loopback combines audio from multiple sources such as mics, apps, and web browsers, and distributes it as one source to a program such as conferencing software or a DAW. First thing, we're going to go to the Windows Setting panel, go to System, and then Sound. Here, you can choose your output device as your model series mixer, and then do the same for the input device. Once you have that, on the input device, I'd recommend going to Device Properties, and then Advanced Device Properties. From there, we'll click on the Advanced tab, and then you can see that we have some different options for different amounts of channels on the model, as well as sample rate and bit depth. I'm choosing 2448, because most conferencing software uses 24-bit 48K audio. Having 12 channels allows us to use multiple microphone inputs into this. Next, we're going to open Pro Tools, and as you can see here, I have a session all ready to go with 2448, so that matches the audio that we've just set up in the control panel. Next, we're going to create a stereo audio track, and then I will set the input as 1 and 2, and then the output as 1 and 2 with SST. You can hear your audio by either record arming the track or input monitoring the track. Now, when you go to record, though, I would recommend muting the channel. You'll still be able to hear the audio from the computer, but if you don't mute this, it'll create a crazy feedback loop. Under our Skype settings, you can see that we have the model series mixer as the microphone, and that's going, and then the model series mixer as the speaker. And here we go. You can hear the ringtone from Skype, so we know that this is working, and you can see that it's coming into Pro Tools. And that sums it up for you. Now you can have your Skype conference call, and you can record that directly into your DAW for review later.